foreign direct investment with investment safeguards and guarantees provided in the Constitution itself. The avoidance of double taxation agreement and the promotion and protection of investment agreement signed between our two countries can act as a catalyst to and the European countries. The establishment of an international arbitration center in Sri Lanka is indeed a trustworthy mechanism within the Asian region for dispute settlement. Ladies and gentlemen, the export sector is the direct wire of the national economy, and the focus is to review our engagement with our foreign friends.
Maithripala Sirisena, President of the Democratic Socialist Republic of Sri Lanka, Honorable Ministers from State of Qatar and Sri Lanka, His Excellency, Chairman of the Chamber of Commerce, Qatar, His Excellency, the Ambassador of Sri Lanka to